Hello, friends. Today's Bible passage is Luke chapter 22, verses 31 through 34. Jesus is speaking. Simon, Simon, Satan has asked to sift you as wheat. But I have prayed for you, Simon, that your faith may not fail. And when you have turned back, strengthen your brothers. But he, Simon, replied, Lord, I am ready to go with you to prison and to death. Jesus answered, I tell you, Peter, before the rooster crows today, you will deny me three times. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Have a great day.